I am Madhukar Reddy, retired electrical engineer. After my retirement, After my retirement, I came to Hyderabad and settled here. As one of my co-brothers is going for routine checkup, I too followed him. And when he is getting checked, I also got my. In this report, they have shown that the PSA levels are somewhat high. Mm-hmm. And when I contacted one of my doctors, I had to contact Bapaya. After that, for 5 years, there is no problem with the PSA levels. And it started increasing. Then he suggested tablets. And I used to take them, and after some time when the PSA levels got tested, it shoot up to 53. Immediately I contacted what is this one, then he suggested to go to oncologist. This American Oncology Hospital was not set up. Dr. Sukuna at that time working at US, and I came to know that she is shifting to Hyderabad, American Oncology Hospital. My daughter, who is working in Philadelphia as a doctor, is a very friend of Mrs. Sugna. And I came for treatment to Oncology Hospital at Hyderabad. There is no comparison between the other hospitals and with the Oncology Hospital at Hyderabad. This is American Oncology Hospital at Hyderabad. The treatment with the patients, with the nurses, with the doctors is entirely different cut of other hospitals in Hyderabad. I am very much satisfied with this. The services of Oncology Hospital in Hyderabad, Nachipali. My father had the prostate cancer. He was at that time 74, 75. That's why he has not come to this treatment of chemotherapy. Okay. Due to his age, this. And I don't know much about the prostate because he passed away within 3 months after that problem. So I don't know it is hereditary and everything. That's why I have not cared much about this one and not get tested periodically. That's why I don't know. I have gone to so many hospitals in Hyderabad, but the services rendered at the Oncology Hospital at Gachibowli, Hyderabad is much more better than the other hospitals. I suggest for any good treatment, you can go to American Oncology Hospital at Gachibowli. That's my suggestion. As soon as you heard about that the cancer, then one will feel very bad. But it is not so. If you get treated by best doctors, the best hospital, it is not a problem at all. So I suggest the Oncology Hospital, that is American Oncology Hospital at Gachibowli, you go and treat there. I am sure that you will get best treatment and you will come out with good health. Yes, my family is very happy. You have seen my wife here. She is not bothered about anything when she come here. And she also very, 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 very happy.